chances.
He should go back to his singing group with his brothers and sisters.
No, that wasn't the DeFalcos. No, that
the DeFalco family?
No, not that group. Please.
Look at Kurt. Look at Mr. Perfect. New outfit, perfect. All the colors match, perfect. A black knee pad, a blue and perfect.
Didn't want you for a manager, perfect.
Didn't say that.
I did. Did you hear me? I just said that.
I talked to him the other day. You're just starting to cause trouble.
There's going
to
be some classic matchups between Mr. Perfect and the Hitman coming up very shortly, Brain, because there's no love lost between these two guys. And you can bet the master of execution will have something to say about it.
Classics.
Well, Mr. Perfect, as I stand here right now watching you, I'll be the first one to admit that you do a lot of flawless wrestling. You don't make too many mistakes. Let me say that when you step in the ring with the Hitman, you are going to find out the hard way that you have, in fact, made the perfect mistake.
And wearing those perfect shades.
I like those.
You mean old GB Hart?
Yeah.
Greaseball.
No, I'm not talking about
that. Now that's perfect.
You're right. You know, us close people to him and his friends, we call him Mr. P.
Mr. B.
Mr. P.
Oh, Mr. P. Sorry.
Side headlock by DeFalco. Mr. P won't stay in that long. Oh, nice shoulder block. Single leg trip, well executed.
Not well executed.
It wasn't quite perfect.
It was perfect.
If it was perfect, he'd have ended up in that position with it in one move.
DeFalco's down.
I understand that.
That's perfect.
Very observant of you to say that.
Well. What a perfect scream coming out of him.
I'm getting anxious to get going here because, Brain, it's this Friday. Coming up, the big release.
What are you talking about? You going to some big premiere that I
have to go to the West Coast, yeah.
I do too. I'm going home.
Yeah, but I'm not going home. My home is here on the East Coast.
You're going to attend something, aren't you?
I have business in Hollywood.
You've been invited to some big function?
Tinseltown.
And you're swerving me on it.
No, I'm not.
You're going to some gala event and I'm not invited. Or I'm invited and you've hit the invitation.
Remember, you said you couldn't make it. Now, that's all I can say about it.
I'm putting a tail on you. You're not going to lose me this weekend. They call me. Beautiful blonde, wavy hair.
What's that got to do with being perfect?
Well, he was telling me about that, how his hair's perfect.
DeFalco on the receiving end. I still can't get that Zeus out of my mind. What a monster that guy is.
I understand they had a lot of trouble on the set of the movie. Hogan was the star, he thought. Zeus
Hogan
thought he
is the star.
Now I'm going to show you a perfect flex.
And they just didn't get along. They had to separate him a couple times, I hear.
Well, who said they had to get along?
Well, I guess that's what happens when Hogan
here comes
another man's territory.
Perfect flex coming up.
Perfect.
He's got those hands locked. That was perfect.
Yes.
Here's Mike.
Here's your winner, Mr. Perfect.
And that was unnecessary.